So here's the way I solved the problem. I brought in the repeat four times loop, but then I went to loops and brought in the repeat while loop. What this does, it will repeat this while this is true. But when the robot first starts out, this condition is true. It is greater than 50. And then it rolls forward until it's 50. Then it drops down to here, reverses for 1,000 millimeters, and then it repeats this all over again four times. Now you try it.